The following contest is a six-man tag team tables match. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 580 pounds.
We all know what the objective is.
This is gonna be bad!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Punch right in the head. He's got the answer for that one. Ryan Mayer, beautiful. He catches Dominic with a counter. How's that for a counter? Big right to the back of the leg. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry. He takes control.
Once again on the receiving end of some effective offense there.
We know Eddie is resilient, but he can only absorb this type of damage for so long.
Well scattered reversal there.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
For Mysterio.
Mysterio holding nothing back. Uh-oh, he's setting up the ladder.
Who knows what he has planned here?
Will you two shut up and let the man work?
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Oh, they got tables.
And he had Reigns over there.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Shifts it back onto him. He's going for it all. Round and round we go.
He got it to the table, and this one's over.
After that amazing six-man elimination tag team match, I feel like I should just walk away. I may never see anything like that ever again.
Mysterio and Eddie Guerrero, the family.
What a tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've